Okay, and Shelton, time out for tears on Decca. The other side was a souvenir de Paris. The record has got a crack right across the middle of it. I've put it together, so hopefully it won't be too bad. Using the Tungsten HMV loud needle again, so we'll see what happens.
Through the years.